What's up, everybody? It's Trent here. Welcome back to another game of the Minecraft Survival Game. Today we're playing on Eye of Horus. I've not recorded on this map ever in the history of ever. I've only played this map a few times too, but I really like it. It kind of reminds me of that Hive map. I can't remember what the Hive map is called. Gotta get that stuff. Missed the flint steel. Shoot. That's right. We got the gapple though. This guy's going my route. There's a double tier 2 up here. I found out. Please don't go for it. Okay. Looks like we're good, because, double tier 2, you know, you'll be pretty stacked from that, unless something absolutely terrible happens. I should probably not go for this tier 1 right here, unless it gives me a weapon. That was perfect. Good thing I went for that. Is there already a guy right here? No, okay. But yeah, this is kind of OP, because there's a double tier 2 up here. I mean, double tier 2s are usually pretty OP. Unless you get a terrible one, like, happens to me most of the time, seems like. Okay, nope, keep going up. Keep going up for this double tier 2, they make you work for it. Going up those stairs, alright, let's go up here. Double tier 2 right here. I'm getting some frame droppage. I'm getting like 50 some FPS, okay. That was a terrible tier 2, oh my goodness. Why? Don't even give me a tier 2 if it's gonna be like that. Give me a tier 1 with like a fishing rod and I'll be happier than what I got from there. I guess I did get... the iron pants, but still, that was pretty disappointing. Double tier 2, man. You expect to get at least half iron armor, stone sword or something, man. That was That's alright though. We'll keep moving on. Try to do this. So if you guys didn't know, the MCSG V3 stats reset is going to be coming out on Wednesday, which I don't know what day that is. I don't want to do the math because I'm probably gonna get it wrong. I'm gonna sound like an idiot. Because for some reason when I record, my brain just does not work right. I cannot concentrate. Because it's like multitasking. I'm terrible at multitasking. But yeah, the stats reset is going to happen on this coming Wednesday. So that'll be super awesome. It's basically not a stat reset because you're still going to be able to keep your old stats. But it'll just have more, to my understanding, you'll have more options or more stat categories. Like you'll be able to see weekly leaderboards, daily leaderboards, monthly leaderboards, I think, and seasonal leaderboards, which may be like spring, summer, winter, fall, maybe, stuff like that. So this should be pretty cool. When this does happen, I'm probably going to be tryharding a little bit, like, because I don't have the time to play. I'll take that chest plate, man. That was a huge armor upgrade. But yeah, I don't have the time to play. I mean, I don't even have time to upload. Like, I upload like twice a week or something like that. I wish I had more, but I just don't. So yeah, I'm just gonna probably go for like the best ratio. Like, I'm gonna be trying my best, obviously. because I don't have the time to be a global rank leaderboards. I don't even think I'm good enough to be, honestly, either. I'm not even good. Honestly, I'm not good. But yeah, you know, I'm gonna be trying my hardest. I've always kind of wanted to be at the somewhat ranked high in the leaderboards, and I thought this guy was lower. Oh my goodness, he got a triple hit. I think he's hitting me without even like looking or something weird like that. I'm not sure if that guy was hacking or not, but I was trying to explain, and my brain does not multitask, like I said. All right, where did I fight this guy? I'm gonna grab this leather armor. Actually, I don't need anything. There's some chest plates. There's a chest down here. Is he coming? I don't think he is, actually. I didn't even hit him once. Why would he not try to fight me? I don't know. But I do need a fishing rod. Okay, he is still trying to shoot arrows at me. I don't really know why, because I'm not gonna die from arrows unless you... Yeah, look at this guy speed hacking. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Stop hacking, dude. Stop hacking. I gotta get onto land right here. Alright, he got a fishing rod. I'm gonna have to kill him. I'm going to have to kill him. I don't care if he's a hacker. I'm gonna kill him. Let's try to keep him in the water, I guess. Look at that force field, yeah. Ooh, boy. And then he also speed hacks. Yeah, look at him. What is he doing? He's swinging back there. Nice hacks, man. Man, you're dumb. Dumb hacks. See, look at this guy. He's absolutely terrible. He's a straight hacker. Can't win the game regular, so he's got a hack, I guess. Because you can see right there. Look at another flint steel. Maybe he'll get in it. Nope. Please stop hacking, man. You're really annoying. I'm gonna kill him, though. I'm gonna kill him. Yes. Unless he has regen hacks, he hit another gap, I think. Ooh. Okay, well, that guy was obviously hacking. You could see when he was in the water, he was, like, getting boost ahead. Like, I don't know if MCSG changed their no cheat or their actually. I don't think their no cheat plugin is no cheat. Actually, it's like Xime, I think is what it's called. But I don't know. I've seen a lot of people speed hacking lately. Like even on land, like they just whoosh ahead. And these guys are teamed and they have a diamond sword. And I am completely dead right here. I have one flint and steel charge because of the stupid flint steel glitch. I have an iron. No, I don't have an iron ingot. Shoot. All right, they are separated a little bit. I'm kind of low though, so. You know, I don't want to fight right now. Let's light him up. Oh, he's got a diamond iron sword. If they have one arrow, I'm dead. One arrow and I'm dead. Ugh. Okay, I really need to eat this soup. You're not going to shoot me from this far, bud. All right, get some eating going. Okay, this flint and steel is completely useless. Why are you going to shoot me from this far, bud? Ooh, that was a really close shot, actually. Nope, nothing I need in here. They must have a bunch of arrows. They have a diamond sword, too. And I'm kind of... I don't know what to do here. I do have a fishing rod. This flint steel is useless. I believe. Yep, it's broken still. But yeah, when V3 comes out, they should fix all the bugs in MCSG. They're adding a new anti-cheat plugin, too, I guess. Or the new... try to get rid of the hackers, I guess. So that's pretty nice. You can actually report people in-game. You can just do /report so-and-so and give them, like, a reason. Kind of like in Badline. I don't know if you guys have played Badline. But yeah, this guy's gonna get another shot at me. Nope, actually, he missed. He hit me there, though. Grab this arrow right here. Thanks for the arrows. I got 4 arrows now. Oh, this guy's pretty low, actually. All right, kill them. Yes, let's go, man. Yes, got him on fire. Oh, baby, I'm PvPing pretty well right now. Not gonna lie. He's getting bow spammed. I can't die. I've worked too hard to die. Yes, got him. Whew, give me that diamond sword. I think they had a diamond sword. I could have sworn I saw a diamond sword. Oh, it must have been the iron swords because they're actually like shaded a little bit purplish. So I must have mistaken that for a diamond sword, but okay. They did have iron swords. That's good though. I will grab a fresh rod out of here. And yeah, I'm pretty happy about that team kill. That was pretty nice. They weren't the best players though, and so it wasn't too impressive, but I guess a team kill is a team kill. You know, I always feel good after killing a team. There's a bunch of fire right here. Oh, this is where I lit it up. Throw that out. All right, let's not get snuck up on. Okay, we good? There we go. All right, we got 4 people. One more till the big death match. So there's a guy right here. He's not stacked. I'm gonna leave him, and I think this guy's more stacked. Nope, this girl has absolutely nothing. So I'm going to actually go for the less stacked person. It just makes more sense if you think about it, because they'll probably team on you because I do have full iron. But why, if this person really fights me, they are not the smartest person. Yeah, let's just kill it like this. Rod spamming does nothing, girl. Alright, there we go. Dead. There we go. Alright, another iron ingot. I can craft some arrows. Craft a bunch of arrows. I can do some bow spammage. I'm gonna do that. Grab this melons. Throw that out. I have way too good food to eat melons. Where's this crafting table? It's on a pressure plate somewhere. Oh, right here. Make sure no one's behind me. I'm gonna craft a bunch of arrows. Boatload of arrows. And another FNS. There we go. Alright, we are good to go. I'm going to put all the stuff I don't need in here, though, because I want to pick up the stuff from the other people's inventories after I kill them, because if someone has like a diamond sword or something, person could just swoop that and then end up killing me. So I like to have a cleanest inventory possible, so I can pick up all the stuff. So there we go. We got 12 seconds. Let's go. I'm ready to go. Yeah. I'll put another FNS right here. I don't need that much food. I don't need that either. All right. Let's go. I'm ready to go, boys. Let's do this. Alright, you don't have much. You're decently stacked. And this person has nothing, so I'm not going to worry about them. I'm just going to go straight for this guy. I have arrows, so I can bow spam. This guy is going to come right behind me, probably. Wow, okay. How did I 10 heart that guy? I don't know. I'm gonna go for like the flawless, the bow. Oh, no, he hit me. No, let's just go finish him off right here. Boom. Dead, there we go. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of the Minecraft Survival Games. If you did, please remember to leave a like. You guys have been so awesome doing the like ratings. I've gotten like 15 likes a video. It's super awesome, so if you guys do enjoy, please remember to keep hitting the like button. It motivates me a lot, and it just makes me smile. It makes me happy. So yeah, if you guys do that, I really appreciate it. I don't usually ask for likes, and I don't feel like I should ask them, but I just did for some reason there. I don't know why, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. This guy said H17 team. I don't know why, but we're in the hub, man. If you want a team in the hub, that's fine, but that wouldn't really make any sense at all. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you next time.